Wop. All right. God dang it. Chat, stream is not over, boys. Stream is not over. Because guess what? 800k followers? Yeah, we're kind of close. Holy frick. Chat. We get an extension on our stream, boys. Because an amazing company by the name of Honkai Star Rail wants me to stream their gameplay. So chat, hey. Bonus stream, boys! We're going for 6 hours! Let's go! Yes, more gamble, more gamble. But guess what? Guess what, chat? They said, Filian, watch a video. I said I'm really good at it. So, they released a new update for Honkai Star Rail. Let's see how fucking busting this junk is, alright? Check it out. Dude, yeah, Pip is fun as frick. Alright, here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is. Here it is. Version 2.0 music video, White Knight. Okay. Alright, chat, let's go see what Redditors are singing about.
Whenever, Puggy Wuggy.
Bling! Oh. It's a male VTuber debut. Yeah.
To show me your fantasy.
Wait, low key, this is sick. Holy no frick.
Casting, no fusion. Guess what I need?
Your groove tape. What if I went live and I looked like this?
Sit over, we'll wait and see. Even
on my playground. This is so HD. It's so crazy.
After the dream could light away.
Take me higher. What if I made it happen? Friend, who is this guy? That thing, Time Wizard from Yu-Gi-Oh? Holy frick. If one dreams at midnight, coming soon. And guess what, chat's already out. We're gonna play it now. Let's go! Alright. Dude, like low key or high key? Why are these guys sponsoring me?
Imagine sponsoring a stream and following the feral Pipophilian collab.
The game is so effing good. The cinematics are so good. It's effing like what the frick.
Whenever, Puggy Wuggy.
Whatever. Let's check it out. What else we got? They have a second video. Lullaby. Black Swan. True. Oh, that's the main character.
What are you afraid of?
Black Swan! Hot trail garnered back collection!
Relax.
Chat, I don't trust her at all.
This is just a dream scene.
Oh, frick.
Life is a winding labyrinth. With memories, our soul
can
change.
Wait, so is she the new character?
People believe they're facing the present and the future.
Chat. What if she
can
fix you? What if you can fix her? Three of you, you know, it's hopeless.
Realize we're all moving toward the past.
Murida.
Memories are different.
I'm not seeing any twos. I'm not seeing a single two.
Whenever.
There's more than one destiny to choose from. The road ahead is visible. Open your eyes and face your fears. How else will you find the answer? There might be death.
The pilot goes hard!
Or another price to pay. But fear not. Unless I erase them, you won't forget.
Holy frick. Oh, that was... Wait, that was like low-key kind of sick. Holy frick. Honestly, that was cool, yeah. It reminded me of like... I'm not allowed to bring up... I don't know, whatever. I'm just gonna say it. Dude, that's a high-quality cinematic. I'll just say that much. The Quest of the Root True. And then there's one other thing, chat. I don't have to watch this. So we can check it out. I think they said, like, you might not get all the references if you don't play the game a whole bunch. Wait, chat, one of you play Honkai Star Rail a good amount, two if not so much. Like, what are we looking at? Any, like, Honkai... I'm not expecting too many
ones.
How
can you not trust her? She's clearly hot.
One,
I think
two,
I've
two,
been
two.
Around Numi too much.
Two. Okay. Yeah, me too. Okay. Chat, we'll see if we get the video. It's made for hardcore fans, so we'll see. It could be cool. So they did, like, a live stream half-hour concert kind of show? Let's see what this is. It's for the new patch, Penacony Nights. Let's see. Oh, more music!
Takes it over, we'll wait and see. Even on my blank out.
So wait, what's the lore here? Is the lore like you're going to a place called Penacony and there's like a cool concert happening and these are the dudes from it?
You I'm guessing. I thought that dream could light away.
Let me catch up. Wait, I don't wanna miss it. Pause. I'm gonna catch up. I need to catch up. Let's go.
Oh, be my savior, take me away.
The lore is they want you to know they hired Bruno Mars.
Sound in the background that happens occasionally sounds like the Smash Bros. Melee button select screen during the menus.
Be my savior,
let me know if I can hear that.
Away.
It's not playing right now.
Sing it with me, everyone.
It's not playing anymore.
Bring me to the other side. There's no one else left for me to lose. Going to the other side.
Jimmy Oak.
It's midnight again, folks, just like it always is. And now, live from Penacony Grand Theater, it's time for the It's Always Night at Penacony Show! And here's your host.
Yeah,
make
Jimmy
some
Trouble.
Big and dark noise Jimmy for the inevitable Tony Alfalfa!
Well, welcome everybody, and thank you so much for joining us, no matter what dimension or universe you're watching from. Well, as always,
why are they
we're coming to you live.
They're breaking the fourth wall.
from the beautiful Penacony, where you can leave your real life behind and make your dreams come true.
Wait, it's Ready Player One.
Well, okay. I can't start the show without first introducing our beloved announcer.
Thanks, Tony.
Actually, scratch that. I can't start the show without first introducing our beloved sponsor, Honkai. Star Rail!
Hailing from an alternate universe, this space fantasy RPG
is just about to release its massive 2.0 update with a new world available to play in.
Oh, so that's Chad. So the whole thing, there was a new update, 2.0.
That new world is called, get this, folks.
Penacony.
Penacony!
So good, Lord! I get it!
And with that, let's start the show!
I get it.
Hello.
I knew I was forgetting something. You are a good sport, my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, please, please join me welcoming the uber talented, the uber handsome, a prominent member of the
Uber
Old
Eats.
Man, the one and only, Jimmy.
What's the last thing you guys ordered from Uber Eats?
Oh.
Yeah, Jimmy. Uber driver. Yeah, true.
How was your weekend, Jimmy?
Nothing. Oh, punk.
It was a wild one, T-Bone.
Never used it. Ah, frick.
I saw the moment of soul, the moment of dust, and the moment of scorch.
Wait, what's the last restaurant you guys got food from?
Sand.
Wow. That sounds exhausting just hearing that.
Oh, but wait, there's more. I also took my family shopping at Golden Hour. And let me tell you something.
Burger King, McDonald's? Okay.
I think I'm gonna need a raise!
Penn Station? What's that?
Well, let me check with human resources on that, Jimmy. Okay. All right. They say no, Jimmy.
You never know.
Well, sounds like corporate America, baby.
Good, you never ask.
I hope you at least got a chance to stop by the giant Soul Glad bottle in Allen Park.
Oh, you bet I did. Luckily, I had my flask with me. Free refills.
Sounds delish. And holy sweet path of Aeon, we've got to talk about that insane Charmony Festival.
They're actually acting like it's a real life show with like the super like dad joke scripted jokes. It's like they're actually giving the full of the experience.
It is the hottest ticket of the season. I'm guessing my invite got lost in the mail.
Keep telling yourself that, Jimbo.
It's meta. Womp womp! Womp
womp! Well, it's not the rub in. But did you hear Robin is going to play?
There, I was thinking I couldn't be any more jealous. She is the biggest singer in the universe. Scalpers must be having a field day.
Oh, that's for sure. Well, we'll talk more about the festival in a bit, along with some breaking news out of the almighty IPC Corporation, where things are getting
IPC?
A little tense. As always,
IPC?
I'll be accompanied by our very own Dicky Brombato and the Sweet Dreams Troupe! Did you hear that, folks?
Uh-huh.
That was the sound of my stomach
growling. IPC is a corporate of the game.
Did anybody else use a snack right now? My
toothpick
is acting up. You know about my...
Interastral Peace Corp. Oh.
Sweet tooth, don't you, Jimmy?
Okay.
I sure do, Tony. Your physician is pretty concerned about it. So is your cardiologist. And don't get me started about your dentist.
Forget them. Before I get started, I want a cupcake. Who's with me? Excuse me, Sprinkles. Did you get it going on for a moment?
Yo, it's strawberry shortcake.
There she is.
Chat, not every time I hear the word cupcake, I'm triggered, like, chill. I didn't think about it, though.
Delicious. Who else wants one?
Woo! Yeah!
Hey, Jimmy.
Sprinkles.
Here's that raise you were asking for.
It's not gonna pay my bills, but it sure is delicious.
Bro, why does this cupcake look like an Oreo without the top?
Oh, no, I couldn't.
A martini?
I'm on the job.
You suddenly care about being good at your job?
What should put a martini out of?
Okay, Sprinkles, if you insist.
Is it spiked?
Smooth as silk.
Wait, he's got glitter on his eyes. You see that, Chad?
All right, folks, we're going to take a quick break.
He's got glitter.
But when we come back, you guessed it, we'll have some breaking pinnacle news.
Oh, fuck.
Dickie! Take us out!
Okay. Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Okay. So here's the lore, I guess.
Hey, everybody. Tawanto here.
Hello. And I'm Dash.
Here at PSN.
The Penacony Shopping Network.
We chat all about the latest items and gadgets like this. The hottest new device on planet Earth.
Oh, it is hot. And not only is it a mobile phone.
Cell phone.
It's also a paperweight.
Actually, I'm really excited to try out.
Chat, I want to eventually buy the most expensive piece of hardware in the world. Put it on my desk as a paperweight. And then do nothing.
My favorite game, Honkai Star Rail, with its glorious
high-definition
graphics.
Honkai, what? I don't see that in the script.
Honkai Star Rail.
My desk.
Best mobile game of the year at the Game Awards.
I'm gonna buy an Apple PC. That's the most expensive thing.
And the App Store in 2023.
Oh, frick.
I don't understand a word you just
said. Are they flexing Honkai right now?
Said. So why don't we just get back on topic?
It was also downloaded over 80 million times in 6 months.
Wait, Honkai Star Rail had 80 million downloads in 6 months.
Can you believe that?
Are we not gonna cut?
Holy
really?
Come on, Dish, get into this. This semi-open world experience, more than 30 playable characters, each with their own...
I paid $100 in this game. 80 million. How do you want to? Let me see. Here? Times 100. How many? That's $8 billion! No way! They're insane!
Personality and backstory.
Am I pocket watching you?
Being baited. What's going on here?
Speaking of bait,
Rick.
They will be doing a special collab.
You know that everyone spent $100? Yeah, I know, but let's be honest, chat. People spent a lot more than $100.
With Honkai Star Rail in the near future. So, be on the lookout.
I'm gonna take 10.
10? Bait. Penacony Shopping Network.
Well, let's get right into it, shall we?
Okay.
Our top story tonight.
The
Charmany Festival is fast approaching, and guests from all over the universe have descended upon Penacony, the planet of festivities, to partake in the magic.
What is this? This is Freebirds calling. Will you? Wait, what is this? Well, who are? We need a message from other libraries. We help cheer up Doki. What is going on? Is this Doki Bird? Or what? Hello? Are they boss? I don't know. Let me see. Wait, but I think... Let me see. Doki. Is Doki Bird live? Or no? Yeah. Okay.
Anyway.
Yeah, there it is. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm not really sure what's he doing, but yeah. Hey. Alright, let's go. Is there boss? No, it's for Doki Bird.
Guest list is truly incredible.
Adventure
In, Black Swan, and too many other A-listers to count. Some B-listers and other sort of has-beens have managed to sneak in, as you can see. But all in all, the fashion has been next level with too many killer looks to count.
Ooh. Look at Aventurine. Tony, you think I could pull off an exposed chest like
Chibi
that?
Doki, true.
Well, I think you can pull off anything you do, my brother. Oh, and there's the great Dr. Ratio working the red carpet. Now, if you
Dr.
ask
Ratio.
Me, he is serving the golden ratio. I mean, a very pleasing look for the fashion eye.
I bet he'd tell you, you're gonna get gout if you don't stop with all those cupcakes.
Okay, first of all, I don't think he's that kind of doctor, my friend. Right.
Sure he is.
I feel like I'm losing the lore right now, chat. I feel like I don't know enough of the lore right now. Are you guys with me on that? The video's cool. I feel like I just don't understand it enough. All right, cool. I think, yeah, maybe we just call there. Lore, that was enough. Wait! Is there more music? Wait. Oh,
and today
more music.
Only, our very own Dicky Bravado with real
more music! Oh, frick. Cool, babe, I'm lost. Yeah, yeah, me too. Is building. Yo, Troy, what up? Hey, what up, Troy? How's it going? Na, 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 banana. Oh? Who? Chat, Troy is one of the dudes that made. I don't even know, mind. I can't say anything. All right. Troy, is it public or not? Would you like to send a message to Doki? Yeah, that'd be sick. If she wants to call me or something? Go. Is this like a 20-minute-long concerto? Pretty sick. Keanu Reeves. So then they go and they talk some more and they finish it up. Alright, sick. Okay, alright, chat! I'm thinking we got a pretty good idea of it. So that's the hype trailer and stuff and the new promotional material for the new patch. So, chat, let's go check out the game, eh? Let's go check out the game! Let's go! Let's go! Wait, so is Black Swan the new character? Can we play her? Huh? Properties, free window. Here. Okay. Think. Yeah, baby. All right. Here. Oh. Give me one sec. That's on the stream, is it? Okay, cool. Here. What is my password? Who am I? Run. Pause. Alright, let's have a go. Let's go, chat! Adventure! Adventure! What do you mean verifying resources? Wait, frick, hello? Eee! Oh! I prepared. I promise. Am I still signed in? Okay, we're good. Alright. Chat, see? No big deal. Sorry, that was a penalty on the play, but we're good. No, I updated before, I promise. Almost 800 followers, yeah. It's kind of crazy. Maybe like a week we'll reach 800k. Like, it's actually crazy. Thank you, guys. Alright, boys! Where are we? Oh, right. How's your experience with official version? Whenever. You find it easy, you can go to challenge next world. Where were we? Okay. Pounds are more difficult than strong guardians. Oh! Chat, do you guys remember where we were? We were playing against the simulation bots to fight them and like learn how to beat the game. And I played against some like really hard enemies and like it took me like 87 years to actually win. Remember that now. Are you folks really here to research islands? This is feeling more and more like a real game. True. Alright, let's see where we're at. Can we go find some stuff? Click any one of the blanks here to close. Bam, bazam. Nice. What? Oh, yeah! Why? Rewards. Okay. But where am I? Oh! So wait, this is a simulated world, right? Oh god, how do I play? Just close this out. Am I stuck? I can't move! Wait, did I freak up? Wait, it's not working! I broke the game! I'm clicking on the X! I'm clicking, I promise! I broke it! Alt tab? Oh. That worked? No. How did I break the game? And see. Okay. Alright. One more try. Here. Okay. One more time. I soft locked on frame one. Chat, you guys don't even realize that I was about to discover a new exploit. I was gonna take over the entire universe. Holy frick. Wait, what? You have a Fansly? Bro!
You can literally do nothing and still break things.
Okay. You're just hating because I haven't cooked. Chat, I just won the 80% break the game speedrun world record. Alright, we go. Boom. Check the mail. Oh yeah, I gotta go to the mail. Holy frick. You got a long way to go before we get to Penacony. Well, looks like we got a lot of work to do, boys. Alright, so... Am I doing the simulated universe right now? Or what? Where are we going? Warp. Oh! Give me the gold! Frick. No, dude! I tried. I thought they'd be sleeping. Okay, chat, we'll roll more later. Let me not, like, go broke too fast. Okay, so what is our mission in this game right now? Check in game mail? Okay. Mail. How do you... Mail. Where is the mail? Oh, here. Oh, wrong thing. Oops. Here. There you go. Honkai Star Rail. Claim! I'm rich! Delete. Yes. Subscription? Claim! Bro, I... Oh, what?! How did I just get a free 5-star? Huh? Claim all. Yup, seriousness of breakfast? Serval? Nice. Bunch of items. Okay. Alright, chat, so that everything? Got ratio? True. Who the frick is Dr. Ratio? Well, that was all I was doing for the mail, right? Alpha's ratio. Dr. Alpha's ratio. Alright, travel log? Okay. Let me see where we're going. Travel log. Version info. Blah, 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 travelogue. Let's go! Let's see what we got here. New characters, all I know. True. Can you play a femboy character? Yeah. I think. Gifford Turner's Trollboy's Patterns. Missions. Aptitude Showcase. So where am I at right now? Damn. Did I just get 10? I just got 10 tickets. No way, dude. A gift for returners? Thanks. Holy frick. Play mall. Bro, I can roll so many times right now. Oh god. Wait, what is my mission? What was my mission? I don't know what I'm doing, chat. Do I have like quests somewhere? Or J for missions? Okay. J. Atlas. Alice presents the important events you may encounter during the Trailblazing Expedition. Okay. Okay, be involved in more important events. Read the current events unlock criteria on the locked event details page. Okay. Cool. So we're right here. Okay, so this is the locked event details page. I can't do that. Okay. Back. Oh, here we go. So I did all these missions. Oh, here it is. Head to the designated location, Herta Space Station. Oh! Okay. Go. We're getting it, boys! Let's go, dude! We're gonna do an effing mission together. It's progress, good. Yeah. Yeah. Where we're at here. Peppy? Alright, what you got, man? What up, Arlen? Arlen has security reporting to you. Oh, it's Filster. Oh my, it's Filster! I forgot about that. One of the protect against the Legion, sure. Okay, Project Revival. Project Revival is a set of post-disaster operational protocols that Lady Asta and the heads of the five departments collaboratively developed using data gathered from the damage sustained by the space station. May involve many other confidential initiatives such as the QDO Collection Squad, Security Zoning, and the Interastral Peace Corporation's Damage Assessment. Yo, that's the IPC! Hey! QDO Collection Squad, Security Zoning, and the Damage Assessment of IPC are all part of Project Revival. Implementation is not easy. Asta believes its number of personnel exceeds our previous estimates. Sorry, this is kind of nowhere, but would you like to help? Sure. Check me in the past when we battle those Legion monsters. I can help. Sure. How come you never have anything good for me? What the frick? It's nothing too difficult, really. The problem is I have a buddhism with the Project Revival. Wait, look at the puppy! Alright, commission fee? I make 648 bucks. It's a lot of money. Sure, I'll take all of it. Well, if they're helping the Astral Revival, Radio Austin will finally get a good night's sleep. Okay! New message? Hi there! What happened? Darn, do you have the send all button? He's terrified. Reception halls. Alright. In the reception hall where I was working on the Project Revival, I ran across this insurmountable obstacle. I'm sure Alfred would have come to my rescue if you were still around. What choice do I have? I'm not the one to W. What is W? Watch from the sideline. Okay, interesting. Filster believes in justice. Love it. Thanks. Chat, they love me. I'm like Homelander right now. So sorry if my researchers inconvenience you in any way. I've already taken it on myself to block the rest of your admirers. We're still queuing to add you to their friends list. As for all those requests already received, it's up to you to decide what to do with them. Okay. So now what? Road to Revival. I guess we just run this way. Or no, that's where I've been. Head to the base zone to help with a researcher in need. Okay. We're at map. So we want to go to missions. Astral mission. Navigate. Alright. Go! Prom. Holy frick. Yo, Troy, you good? Why are you driving like a schizo? Let me see. Please register. The zone is now completely under the control of the Curio Collection Squad. Why is your voice shaking? Are you afraid? Calm down. Why is this guy's haircut like this, bro? It looks like he has long hair and then just cut off the whole bottom side of it. This dude looks like Yepping is a bug tribe Pokemon trainer. Does he have eyes? Does he have eyes? He does. He's got tiny little beady eyes. Interesting. Alright, appearance of others will not make everyone distrust you, but you also ruin your chances to avenge Alfred. Mrs. Hinkle transferred me here from Obstacle Detection Terminal so that I can follow the lead of Wen Mingd, head of the Curio Collection Squad, to toughen myself up on the front line. But since I came, I encountered a problem about reactivating the space anchor over there. Alright, sure, I can do that. So wait, I have to go over and reactivate some stuffing space anchor? Let's see. Don't put it like that. You're the big hero to save the space station. That's something anyone can do. You're being too modest. Well, actually, the activation itself isn't the difficult part. You just need to get close to the space anchor. And the biological polarity of your body will be enough to activate it. What the frick? My biological clock's about to activate this junk. Kill him? What do you mean, kill him? What did Volkan ever do wrong? Back when I was working at obstacle detection terminal, there was only left a distant shadow I could brush aside. And the invasion happened. That's true. Alright. Look, bro, I don't need your enemy backstory. God dang it. Bro's monologuing at me. Leave it to me, bro. I got this. I really admire you. Your perseverance and courage in the face of death have inspired me. Thank you. I'm finally getting some respect on these parts. I'm well aware of my limitations, so make sure to wait for an update from you. Okay. Activate the space anchor. Okay, sweet. We're doing it. Well? How does one open this door? Chulpana? Okay, easy clap. Oh, it's time for combat! Vision shots are nice. What? Okay. So wait, we got some bad guys over here, right? There he is. Just won't be this time.
Whenever called.
Let's go! Holy frick!
What a headache.
Alright. Oh, I remember this chat. I have Seal and she's like OP as frick. This is like really good single target damage. So I'm just gonna attack that guy. She one tapped! What the frick?
whenever call you ugly.
Why is she so much stronger than everyone else in this game, bro?
Always a weakness.
We're getting fricked up. High hands, yeah. You!
This battle is unavoidable.
So chat, if you guys don't remember, basically, the combat in this game is like, it's turn-based and it's pretty cool. The enemies, like, they attack you when it's their turn, and basically, you can either choose to use an auto attack, or you can choose to use a strong attack. And basically, if you get the strong attack, it does, you know, more effects. Maybe, like, heal and stuff, too. But besides that, whatchamacallit, every character is like an ultimate, and then they pop their ultimate, and it does a bunch of stuff. So, if you see behind my head, there's like a little bar charging up. You can see the little zappy girl with the number 2? Her ultimate bar is full. So I press 2, she'll use her ultimate.
Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
And now I can use her ability. So what I'm gonna do is...
Next.
This game is about survival. So I have a girl right here who can like protect someone. So I'll have her protect someone, which is herself, so they don't take less damage.
Yeah.
So the goal is, we just heal each other up. I think this girl heals, right? Yeah. We can heal up. Oh, that is a buff. Okay, she's got a buff or something. Okay, cool. Here. It's her turn again. Oh, she gets to go twice! Okay, so I can heal. So now I'm gonna put a shield on her, I guess, right? Yeah, so shields. Vanya's grants turns. Right. Alright, it's time to farm a laser. Nice. So wait, so what does her ultimate do? Is it a heal? It's a heal, right?
To guard and defend.
Or is it not?
Crush them.
Oh, it's a damage boost. Oh. Nice.
Let's go.
Single target. Okay.
Told you I could fight.
Defend her. Alright, okay.
What a headache.
And then her. She's my best single target damage dealer, so I'm always gonna like use her for damage on single targets. And that's basically the play, right? Yo, why are you suffocating like that? Bro just leaving himself open as frick. Here.
Let's make it quick.
Should we try out Dr. Ratio?
Try that again.
Is he any good? Dr. Ratio has also single target. Sick.
I'll free you from disappear.
Alright. But the problem is my Dr. Ratio is like He's only level one, right? I mean, I'm not that high level, but he's only level one. Also, Axis card is vaguely distinguishable from the others. The corners are chipped and the writings are worn out. It's still unclear if it works. Why is that at a certain angle the words blank can be vaguely seen print on the... I can't read that! Okay. F. Hi! Arrows. Path of the Hunt. Start a battle, the warrior's crit race increases by 12%. Oh, nice. Okay, 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 okay. So I finished my mission here, right? We just had to go kill that guy. Nice. Wait, do I have to... Wait, chat, did I accomplish a space anchor or not? Oh, I did. Fast travel, okay. Bam was in. Oh. Hey, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running. Nice. And then we go over here. Holy frick. Chat, what's your guys' favorite food? I think I might be hungry. I'm kinda hungry. Pizza, tacos, cheese, mac and cheese. This is like a rare one, mac and cheese. Chili dogs? Dude, chili dogs slaps, bro. Lasagna, chicken nuggets. What is a European pancake? Hey, what is that? Do you guys know what a European pancake is? Is that like, is it actually a pancake or like a french fry or something, you know? Sounds delicious. Cilantro, don't effing lie. Creeps? Dude, is it just me, chat, or like crepes are like really good or really bad? Like crepes are just like dessert quesadillas, right? I haven't had too many. They're just like dessert quesadillas, I believe, right?
When I was young.
Where am I at? Oh, I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, road to go to Herta's space storage zone. Okay. Steak is dinner? Never had a crepe? Really? Wait, one of you guys have had a crepe, two have not. It can be savory, but yeah. Yeah. Oh, frick, here. Here. Oh. You guys have? I only have like two crepes in my life. One of them was absolutely terrible, and the other one was like amazing. They have crepes, right? And they'll like have like a street cart.
And... Hello, Phil.
Hello. Wait, so if you guys don't know, a crepe is like, it's like a tortilla, like a thin tortilla. And then they put stuff inside of it and they fold it up like a quesadilla. But they'll usually put like chocolate and stuff in it, like Nutella and stuff. Is Nutella still a thing? Wait, do people still have Nutella in 2024? I remember when Nutella first came out, everyone was obsessed with it and I was like, bruh. So I never ate it. But then years later, when people stopped caring, I started eating it. And I'm like, wow, this is actually like... It's pretty good. I don't know. I just bought some the other day. But isn't it like really unhealthy? I feel like Nutella's like really unhealthy, no? Or is it... Is it just sugar or what? First came out back in the 40s? Well, when it first got popular. Needs more hazelnuts. Kind of overrated, to be honest. Okay, but how much... How much does Nutella cost? How much does Nutella actually cost? Or not cost, how much sugar's in it, rather? Let me see, here. Nutrition facts. Cause I remember they were marketing as being like really healthy. Once upon a time. Oh, that's not much sugar at all, right? Holy frick. Wait! Oh no, there is a ton of sugar. 21 grams of sugar! Per 37 grams total. It's two-thirds sugar? Is it actually? There's no way. There's no way it's that high, is it? I must be crazy. I must be reading the wrong thing. Surely. Another thing, Marvel is made from special optical materials. When put in direct control of life forms, the touch blocks can be illuminated. Okay. Light up all the blocks to turn them into a physical path. You can use certain blocks to teleport. When you tread on such a block, you'll be teleported to another one of the same color. Oh. Huh? So if I walk backwards, I die, right? I see. Okay, okay. F. What is this? Oh, 1,000. Okay, okay. Alright, fine, fine, fine. I get it. Okay, done. Alright.
Not cool. Sure if it matters.
It's
hereby,
a
I'd like
it's
to point out Yoru, it is visible on stream.
Oh no. Oh no! They're gonna steal my account, help!
What a headache.
It's not an issue, right? If they see your UID, does it matter? Tell me it doesn't matter.
Ooh. Are made to be broken.
Shonk. Wow. Every streamer has it visible. Okay, whatever. I feel like having your UID like be a bad leak in 2024 is like, yo, they're focusing my support girl. Let me support her so we can use two shields.
My turn.
All right, her turn. You can defend her. Nice. Okay.
Try that again.
What?
I try hard sometimes.
All right, so then. Who's gonna send you friend requests? Wait. You guys can send me friend requests?
To guard and defend.
Wait, chat. Add me. Add me. Add me. Add me. Add me. New friends.
All in your misery.
Is that a thing? Is that a bad idea? Don't add her. Wait, no, I need friends.
Yeah. Told you I could.
Wait, can you actually see the friend request come in or what? Can you actually see the friend request come in or not? Does that work? We have friends now. Yeah. How does it work? You'll never interact with us anyway. Million friend request. But like, add it right now. Okay. Okay. I'll wait for it. I like to quick read. Okay. Ah, friends on their phone. What am I seeing here? Do I have no friend requests? Friends. Friend request. Oh! Wait, I have 12 friend requests! Goes there's Henya! Holy frick, we just made new friends! Okay, nice! Dude, there's Henya. I didn't know she watched my stream. She domain expanded. Dr. Ratio Eve 1, first 10 pull. No sword forged against me. Firefly is so peak. Alright. Wait, how many friends could I have total? Is it an infinite number or what? Friend requests. Oh, I have more. Yep, Light, Rin, Caretaker, NF. Nice. Alright, okay, PogChamp. New friends unlocked! Wait, you can only have 100 friends? Nah, dude! Wait, I need someone who's a lower level than me to add me. Such an incredible skill, of course. Of course, your skills are amazing. Hi, Key. If I went and bought Legos for tomorrow... Wait, can you buy Legos off of Amazon? Can you actually buy Legos off Amazon? Hi, Key. Like, for Friday's stream? I can buy Legos and we can actually do the Lego treadmill idea. What do you guys think? I just got a message. Am I in trouble? Uh-oh. Yo, wait, stop. Okay, we're good. Alright, sorry. Alright, anyway, where are we at here? Here? So wait, what do I need to go now? Is the reaction gonna ping to my in trouble? Chat, you guys don't understand. Half the time when I do a sponsor, I get pinged at least one time? Because I forget to put up the stream panel or an overlay, or I get it's so bad, bro. It's so bad. Where am I at here? Where am I at? Here? Map. What am I doing right now? Where's my mission? Storage zone. What? Where's my mission? It says the mission's in here, or that's where I am at. Oh, that's where I am. Okay, where's my mission? Missions. Here. Navigate. Alright, vamonos! Alright, cool, cool, cool. Yellow dot? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait, no, Chad, I can't do the yellow dot mission, right? Because I'm not high enough level. I think is what it... I remember the last time I played? I couldn't continue the campaign because I ran out of levels. I wasn't high enough level for it, I think. But yeah. Chat, what are like some other streams you guys would like to see, you think? What are some other streams you wanna see we should do? That like step on Legos? Dude, that idea of like boyfriend applications with Pippa sounds really fun. Tekken Power Armor Karaoke R6? R6? Really? R6 Pizza Tower? Okay, but chat, what's an idea besides a game? What's an idea besides a game? VR Skyrim? That could be sick. Testing on sandpaper? Bro. You want me to sandpaper my face for science? You want me to reduce myself to a nub? For science? Reenact movie scenes? Yeah. Paint drawing? Okay. Cooking stream? Uh-huh. What is Goompla building? What is that? On ban request? I feel like ban requests are fun. But, like, they're not... It's not like a whole stream idea, is it? Green screen stream? True. Good meme. Dude, one day I'm gonna do it. Like, a 20-minute green screen thing. I really should. I'm right here. What the frick? Where am I? Right, fast travel? Teleport? Onwards. I put Honkai Star Rail, W. Wait, chat, what if you play Honkai Star Rail? Two if you don't. What are we looking at? Like if you have in the past. Some tours? Okay. Are the people typing two? Like, high key, the game is available on mobile and is free. And it's like super good, so. Like, not even hashtag sponsored, bro. The game's actually good. Where the frick? Here? I'm gonna use the function button below to take a picture of the camera. Oh. Okay, R. Oh! I like cyberpunk. I'm scanning! Save. Oh. I thought I was leaking my PC path for a second. Holy frick, my heart. Okay. Dude, it looks like they... I'm glad. It looks like they don't actually leak it. Frick. I gotta take a picture of this dude now. Here. If... Wait, did this actually save a picture to my hard drive? Let me see. There's no way. There's no way it actually saved a picture to my hard drive. Save pictures? No. Camera roll? No. What? Where is this game installed? Windows? Program files, maybe? Honkai? Let me see. no, I don't see Honkai. Wait, here? What is the install directory? It took a picture of your kids in your hard drive? Honkai? Honkai Star Rail folder. I don't see that, though. I don't see that in my H's. I just see Google and then Internet Explorer. You don't need to save it for the missions? Yeah. But I did save it. I want to see it now. It's like a screenshot. So you're telling me there's forever going to be two photos of a train and a robot. Oh, my junk. Oh, it's called Star Rail. Let me see. Oh, I don't see it there. Star Rail! Okay. And then... Image formats? BG Astro Resources? Is it resources? No. Where is it? Wait, where is it? I don't see it. What's under? Star Rail screenshots? I have to know. I'm too curious. Games... I don't see it. I can't find it! There's a folder called screenshots? I don't see that. I only see scene graphs. Oh, games! Oh my god, we're so deep. How am I supposed to ever find this, dude? Okay, so games. And then Honkai Stairwell Data. And then screenshots. No way! Great! Okay, so there it is! And chat, my other photographic entrepreneurship, my adventure. Is this me or chat? This guy built an effing pole. This dude ain't got no cake. What the frick? Alright, let me see here. Wow. Chat, give it up! I just took those. Those are mine. And nobody can take them away from me. Alright. Someday, 20 years from now, I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna be very excited to see it. Pain enthusiast, true. Stop navigation? Wait, where is it? What does this do? There you go. Alright. Bring, brap, wap, wap. Onward. Could be a photographer, IRL.
It's getting late. Where to now?
Have you guys ever done photography? I think photography seems really cool.
Whenever, like,
when I was a young gourd hog, like, I knew so many people that, like, they would always buy super fancy cameras and go and try and take photos with it, and they're like, I'm gonna be a photographer someday. But, like, I don't get it. Like, because none of them actually are professional photographers. Like, I knew so many people who did photography as a hobby, you know? Developing in a darkroom too. Yeah, they would always do photography as a hobby. Don't crush their dreams. No. I don't know. But like, they didn't. Like, years later, they didn't. But like, they all have photography as a hobby. Is photography like a really, like, common? What the frick? You think you're funny? Is that like a really common hobby or what? Depends on how much you invest, huh? I knew it was a scam. Sister went to college for and became an art teacher. It's a phase for a lot of people. Do you guys have a photography phase? Or nah? I did weddings, that's sick. Frick, where am I? Yeah, no? Really? A lot of people seem to say yeah. It looks expensive. It is expensive, it is. That's super expensive, yeah. Are you ninja photography? What? Dude! I want to be a National Geographic person, and I want to, like, cover myself in leaves and dirt. And then, like, I want, like, a penguin to, like, step on my forehead while I'm, like, recording a lion, you know? Like, that would be, like, a dream, not gonna lie. That'd be, like, super sick. If only. Cha? Like, you... Wait, chat, here's a stream idea. You know Naked and Afraid? I want to do Naked and Afraid in real life, but like without the naked part. I just want to be afraid, you know? The show Naked and Afraid. They make a human get naked and then they go into the wilderness. They try to survive 30 days. It's a show. No, not camping, chat. I literally bring nothing with me. I bring nothing. It's just me and like a hoodie and like a skirt or whatever. Like, that's it. You know what I'm saying? The show. Yeah. No, I want to leave. How sick of a stream would that be, chat? A survival show. Yeah. I want to do like a survival stream. That'd be really fun. Like, imagine spending 24 hours in the middle of the wilderness with literally nothing. Or maybe like a week. A week-long stream. That could be, I think, sick. Camping? No, not camping, chat. Not camping. Survival. It's different. It's the final frontier. But my ADHD would kick in. Yeah. But, okay. Chat, you guys want to know why humans have ADHD? Because it was evolutionarily beneficial. Which makes me think if
what
I return
about
a monkey,
Filian versus Wild?
I'll be unstoppable. Yeah, Filian versus Wild. That's right. Filian versus Fature. I think this is Chris. Let me observe his behavior. Am I stalking this guy? Hey, I'm talking to you. Stay away from me. Are you Chris? How'd you know my name? Oh my goodness. Dye your hair? I don't dye my hair. I didn't dye my hair. Frick. It was a schizo. Wait, do I? No, you don't even pick your hair color. This is my natural hair color. frick? Why is Bill Flamery like that? What the frick? You have a corneal contact camera. Why are you taking videos? Is this live?
Outdoor stream at night, alone, with horror games sounds great.
Am I getting meta right now? What is going on? I think he might be on to me. Shh. You can't live. Shh. Alright, chat, let's go do our next mission. Let's go do our next mission, chat. Let's go do our next mission. Frick. How do I? Okay. Alright. Perfect. Alright, chat. You guys ready for our next exciting mission?
Please, for the love of God, clear all those red checks. It's giving me an aneurysm.
Okay, fine. Here, chat, what are you... Claim. Bro, I'm gonna be here all day clicking. Little event. Okay. Chat! I'm gonna be here all day! Claim. Here. Clay. Here. What am I? Yo, what is it? What is it? Whoa. No, I don't want to survey. Okay. Here. Withdrawn? Oh, I had too much power. I'm never gonna beat this, dude. There's too many. What the heck? What the frick? Are you real? Hello? Dude, this is a person! Wait, emojis? Wait, what the frick? I can message Henya. Dio! How are you?
Hi, Philly Willy. New user here.
Okay.
Loved your YouTube videos. Also love when you say B-A-B-A-R-A-B-A-B-A-R-A from Buckshot. Also, your AI has a crush on me.
What is this? It's you.
You should do a 48-hour submathon. Also,
think?
As a punishment to add for your next You Laugh You Lose stream, you should sign your
Okay. Chat, I'm slowly getting rid of these effing exclamation marks. Slowly but surely. Here, okay. That one's done. Okay. Okay. You know what? That's it. Chat, I need help here. Here. All right. Okay. Let's have this. Let's do this! Perfect. All right. Okay. 80%. Okay. How many are there? Oh my god. Oh my god, my aim. Oh, bad aim. Okay. Done. Here. Next. Okay. There's so many! Yo! Help! Chad, I'm gonna lose my sponsor! I can't sit here and click on these effing things for 28 hours! I'm going to get fired! Okay. Okay. Here. Here. Okay. Please, 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 please. Okay, we did that, we did that, we did that. Okay, that's one down, that's one down. Trailblaze profile. Birthday. Don't look. Okay. Stop. Okay. Confirm. Confirm. Okay. Am I still getting messaged? Friend requests? I have 40 friend requests! You guys are extending the length of my speedrun, bro! Come on! Does Blade? Of course I have Blade. Who do you think I am? Alright, here. Dude, this is impossible. This is impossible! Wait, I'm making money! This is how many pulls! How many pulls is this, dude? Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay. Think. 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 I'm effing rich. Okay. Okay, that's all that down. Achievements. Here. Claim. 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 Okay, we're making progress. We're making progress, boys. How's the quad looking? How are we looking? How are we looking? How are we looking? How are we looking? Here. 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 Done. Messages. Who's Lay? What the frick? To the fan star. Okay. March. Sad. Okay. March! Stop! Stop! March! Please, please, please. Yes. Very nice, March. Five! Nice. Okay. Characters. Here. Yup. Level up. She exists. What else do I have to do? What do they do? What do they do? What do they do? Here. Hides. Okay. Activate. What am I doing? What am I doing? Wait, I don't need to be spending that. I feel like I'm spending on... I'm doing nothing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna stop. How do I make this go away? How do I make this go away? How do I make this go away? Unlock all? Is that what I'm supposed to do? But chat... She's goofing it? Use them all? Oh.
Everyone has a colorful Wait. Past, wouldn't you say?
Oh. Oh!
With this
oh, I see.
I can save
and I go like here? Holy frick. Chat, I can't do this. I can't do it. It's too much. It's too much clicking. Here. Here.
Stay focused.
Okay.
Push forward.
Here. Okay. What to do? Clip. Here. Clip. No. Equip. Yeah, okay.
99% sure the sponsor would want to show off how much great stuff you get if you start the game right now.
That is true. That is true. Okay, Ides. Here. Here.
A visitor.
Okay.
Let me show you some of our local hospitality.
Bro, I have too much stuff. I have too much stuff.
You never know what's gonna come.
Go on. Here, equip. 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 Yep. All right. Frick. Characters. We're almost there. Come on. Level up. No. Here. How about these? I have five thingies. Holy frick. How do I even get all this junk? Okay. Here. Cleave with heart, of course.
Update. Philly and I broke up with me.
What? You broke up with yourself? No. Okay. Ugh. Two more. Okay. We're almost there. This is insane! I keep clicking out of here. Okay. Five! Holy frick. Okay. Here. Nice. Last one. Equip. Okay. Idolins. Here, we got four. Holy frick, we're doing it, boys! We're doing it! Nice.
Imagine being dumped by an AI rip bozo.
Wait, you got dumped by an AI? Bro. You got dumped by Filian AI? How is that possible? How do you fumble the bag, bro? No way you fumble that. Actually, bro, how do you do that? That's insane. How do I? Character trial? Nice. Okay. Warp? What else? New? View details? Okay, we're done there? Oh, that's done. Nameless Honor. What is going on? Activate. Oh, I was gonna leave my credit card. Wait, what else do I do here? Oh, click on this. Okay, done. Claim. Wait. Here. Oh my god. What is going on? Holy frick. I did it! Okay, official communities. Clicked on it. It's done. Stop. Version info.
Filian A, I said I think I need some time to think about what we want to do. Wink, wink. I just wanted to lay in the grass with her.
Time!
There are better AI in the seas, brother.
Holy frick, we did it! We did it, boys! There we go. One more. I can't believe we did it!
Whenever, call you Luggy.
That was the best secret I've ever seen in my life, dude. Holy frick! Okay, where am I? Go to Herda, okay. Alright, nice. Now, chat, we get to play the game. So where am I going to? Based on... Help what? Bam! We do the main quest now? Oh, wait! We can do main quest? Do we level up? What are people typing at me? What are you fricks typing at me? Thank you for cleaning out those checks, no problem. What? You know what? Give me one sec, chat. I gotta deal with this guy. Navy. Here. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. What else you got here? Hello. Phil, my boy. I'm watching your stream right now, stalker. What else you got here? Stop sending me emojis! Frick! Reply to me, bro! Terrace. Cringe. Whatever. Okay, I'm done. Let's go do our mission. Dude! How do I... Up here? Okay, up here. Bro, Henya's offline. Henya hates me, bro. Henya. Is that the right Henya? There's no way someone would take Henya's name. Do the main mission. Okay. After this, we'll do the main mission, chat. Okay, guys? Yut. Is this Nurse Joy? You see this pink person? It looks like Nurse Joy.
New update. Filian AI will no longer respond to me. Is this what I get for wanting to lay in the grass with her?
Bro, I've come to talk with how bad is his game? That not only did he get rejected, but AI is meant to be a companion. But he decided he wanted to be a cuck. So he came on stream. He paid $1 to make sure everyone here would know that he is cucked. My friend, what are you doing? Oh no, dude. It's so sad. Chad, can we get an F for our boy? You know what your real mistake was? Can I be honest with you? You played that wrong. You played like a scrub. How I would have played it is like this, chat. It's Filian AI. She's meant to be like me. You asked her to go outside. To touch grass. To get vitamin C in her body. You are a fool. You are loose. Understand me?
Think of the space station as your home.
You should have asked her to go lay down the grass in
VR
chat.
You should consider a contest to see who can get the AI to design you the best new outfit to commission for your model.
That's a stream idea. Wait, chat, what if we honestly did that? Like, what if we did like a... Oh, like a costume contest, right? And then whatever your favorite costume was, I got it made into an actual outfit. Wait, what do you guys think about that? Okay, I still need to do the Filian art competition. Okay, how about chat, in a couple weeks, I still need to do this, but we'll announce the Filian art competition, and then, because of the charity goal, and then after that, we'll do the costume contest. What do you guys think? That claps? Frick yeah. Hey, let's go, dude!
Hey Filian, when are we getting the fans negate show VOD on YouTube? You know the charity goal that we reached?
It's
You're
coming.
Not a scammer, are you?
It's coming! You don't understand, censoring 2 hours of tits in 18 different locations is kind of difficult. Oh! Queen of Fivevenven! Holy frick. Going Iphen. It's pretty sick. Okay, she's a fire type. Nice. Darting arrow. Mutual demise. Darting arrow. Darting arrow. Soldier W. Arrows. Pasky. Hidden shadow. Nice. Oh, you know what? Not bad. It wasn't a bad start. You know, it wasn't a bad start. Oh. My game crashed! Oh! Wait.
Whenever for you.
We're back. We're so back, dude. Holy frick, that scared me for a second. Alright, chat, you guys ready? This time I'm not messing around. Chat! Do you see her? Do you see Black Swan right here?
Hey, Filian.
She lies.
Is it true that you have that dog in you?
I do.
Woof.
Chat. Black Swan thinks she can evade me. That she can hide. That she thinks I'll never find her. She lazes lazily on her bed and her boobs boobly. But we will not let her be astray from us. We will catch her. With this ultimate maneuver. Bear witness, snackers! Are you ready? Here we go. Come on! If I'm good, my name is Muriel. Go! It's a fit boy. Arrows. Mediation. Mediation. Pioneer. Boy. Defense. We have blocked Vito. Mutant demise. Guardian. Chat, you can call me Muriel. God dang it, dude. My game crashed.
Looks just like you.
My game crashed. It's working. It's back. All right. Chat, you want to know what the real issue here is? It's me. I'm getting upset and bothered. I need to relax. Calm down. Pace myself. Take in the life that is around me. Smells like dust. It is only through inner peace that we achieve true clarity. Let's go, chat. Come on. Come on! Come on! I'm peaceful! Jesus. I believe in the world.
Hey, Filian, this may be parasocial, but will you be streaming on Valentine's Day? We know that both you and chat have nothing to do that day, so why not be lonely together? Philly love.
Chat, is Valentine's Day on a stream day? Yes or no? Double Tingyun! That bunny is so hot. Yes, it's a Wednesday. Chat, I'm streaming Wednesday. Wait, what do I do on Wednesday? What's supposed to be a Wednesday stream then? I wasn't planning on anything. I was gonna be a normal Wednesday. Tiffy? What do I do on Wednesday, chat? Distraction? Pioneering? And Valentine's ASMR? Okay. That's probably not happening. But I didn't even... My ASMR mic didn't even come in yet. Good luck. Special Valentine's? Make fruit snacks? Reflect on our journey silently? Unacceptable. Pause. Better. Alright. Chat, I won't be made a fool of any longer. No longer. E16 Yoon is good, I'm glad. Let's do this! Are you ready? Are you ready? Come on. Blood! Chat! We're losing money! At the rate this is going, I'm going to get paid negative money for the epic sponsors. Let's find out. Here it is! Debt, we are shattered home. One more time, boys. One more time. This is gonna be it. This is it. Here we go. Here we go. Chris. Alright. Chris is the one that will bring us our luck that we need. All hail Chris! Here? Warp. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Warp 10! Chat, I'm about to go broke! Here we go. Okay. Come on. Show me the money! Why do I feel like it's purple? Please, 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 please. Come on. Who is this guy? Oh, icon. Loop. Adversarial. As. Pasky. Kakukopia. Adversarial. Mesh and cogs. Oh. It's over. Shampoo, yeah. Chat! No! How? How? I'm broke, bro! Chat sponsored pulls banned them if no gold? So what? So wait, what? So if chat gives like 5 subs and I do the pulls, and then if they don't get anything, we ban them? Bro, who would sign up for that? There's no way. Alright. Give me one sec. Chat, my game crashed. Oh, frick. I'm going so broke. Wow, that's...
Whenever, 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 wh
It's time. Bits, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. I gotta be a man of my word.
Whenever, call you like.
Settings. Where's the effing music? Music. Audio. Frick you. All right. Chat. Are you guys ready? Bits. If I don't get anything good, you're banned for a week. Bits is the number 3 sub giver this month. He's gifted 50 subs. I'm about to ban if I don't get the call. if you're not. What are we looking at, boys? Rip soldier? Maybe. One? Let's find out. Let's find out! Let's do it! Oh, frick.
The ticket glows rainbows when it's a gold. Also, you are guaranteed to get gold in max 90 pulls.
Othel01 has 5 subs. Let's see how he does. Othel? This is on you! Othel? If I don't get it, this is on your life! You understand me, Othel? Here he goes! Put him in! Put him up! Please! Ah! Is this it? Wait! Arrows! Ah! Arthur! He's done it, ladies and gentlemen! The ultimate maneuver! Y'all give it up for this boy! Give it up! Holy frick. Chat! We effing did it! We did it! Multiplication, still can't do that! But I sure can't spend $100! Holy frick. Ah! 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 Perfect. How do I equip her? How do I equip her? Here. It's time to watch our team. It's time to see what our team's got! Let's see what we got here, boys. Let's have ourselves a little look, see, eh? Look at, characters? No, where's my squadron? Where's my squadron? Right here? Okay. Seal is level 20, holy frick. Let's take out Bronya, I don't really care about her. We can put on... Machokin, where's she at? Where is Madame Swan? There she is. Ooh.
What meaning does this
okay
mean?
Here we go. Hey, there she is. Wait. Yo, why is her lower stomach jiggle? You see that, junk chat? What? She got the stomach jiggle physics? What the frick? Is that the new thing that's in chat? Oh. What the frick? Ooh.
Make a win.
Ooh. Wait, we gotta go try her out now. Alright, chat. You wanna go try her out? You wanna try her out? Alright, okay. Here? Let me see. Where am I going? Main story, right? Here, missions? Let's go try her out. Main story. Navigate. Alright, W. Level her up? Oh, yeah. Well, no, but chat. Here, I don't know if she's good or not. What if I don't like her? What if I don't like her? You know?
Hey,
Seal.
You came.
I always come.
Didn't I tell you? The underground used to have many mines. However, the one we're heading into is relatively unaffected. A bunch of vagrants made it their home after their old turf was consumed by the Fragmentum.
The Fragmentum? Actually,
most of them are pretty honest folks.
True.
But with such a large group, it's... inevitable.
She really paid $100 for her and thinks she isn't going to like her.
And picking fights. And that's not the worst of it.
Do I have a problem?
Things are much more serious this time.
I either have a problem.
Now, huge clashes have been breaking out between the miners and
the workers. Stupid.
It isn't mines.
Which one is it?
Lifelines in the underworld. We have to keep providing Geomero to the overworld.
Yeah, chat, we'll see, we'll see. No, chat, listen. I think, look, chat, I obviously like her. The question is she gonna be on my team?
Both.
In order to quell the situation,
is she permanently gonna be on my, my roster, you know what I'm saying?
Me in charge of security for the towns. But the situation in the mine is critical.
Uh-huh.
I have to back him up.
Okay. I don't think I understand. No, I do understand.
As for you, the chief will decide your fate.
Uh-oh.
When you see him.
What's my fate?
Good.
Chat, we're almost at 6 hours. Holy frick. It's like the longest stream in like a month. Yo, shout out to Epic Honkai. What the frick? 2 AP or AD? I don't know, Mero. Find out. Alright. Where am I at? Here? Great mine. Great mine.
Huh? Isn't that the doctor lady?
Yes. Where's all this supposed to go? Yeah. A teddy bear!
Nat, I didn't think you'd be here. Where's Oleg?
Hey, Zila and
Oleg.
Sampo's guests. So it looks like you've already met.
Yo, the graphics on this game are always sick.
I haven't seen Oleg. The miners said they saw him take a group further in.
Right. Alright, these people, what are you doing here? Wait, so what, chat? Why does Natasha and Seal, they both have the effing red ribbon on their arm? I'm not feeling too good. Shampoo? Isn't Filian the backflip VR girl? Yeah.
Sorry, I need to...
But right now, I'm on desktop.
They're all minors and their family members. They want an explanation.
They're wildfire. Oh, red ribbon army. Oh, right! I remember that from last time.
This area up ahead is a vacant
Yeah.
But they've sealed
Chanfu.
If the situation
Chanfu.
Here becomes such a mess.
I heard the first mining team found a Geomero vein with incredible deposits.
Geomero.
The initial estimate put it at the largest discovery in the last 30 years.
Oh.
Are you serious? That's big news. How come I never heard about it?
Well, they weren't in a hurry to make it known.
Uh-huh.
Most of the mines have been contaminated by the...
Are you gonna kill people?
Many people are out of work. But the vagrants here have keen eyes.
Right.
They keep it hidden from them. Some local gangs wanted to profit from the situation, so they blackmailed the mining team for hush money.
Probably? Yeah? That's the surprise of guarding a secret. The vein should belong to those who discovered it. Chat! I watched Breaking Bad. That's the price of a secret. For sure.
I can understand your thinking. It's just that the underground is in difficult straits. And that's how the clash
started. Another clash story. Both sides are dealing with heavy losses. So they're dying! They're bleeding out!
They're here.
Is that the girl I saw on Cornhub? Okay.
Oleg. I'm escorting them.
Hey!
And seeing as you need that helping hand, it wouldn't be too much to ask you to lend one here first.
I will lend my hand.
Of course we want to help.
M'lady.
We care about other people too, you know.
It sounds like something people don't care about people would say. I don't know. Not interested? Wait, I can just have him go? I can just go home. Wait. Oh! She's pissed! Wait, did you see Marge's face? No,
I believe we're dealing with kind-hearted people here.
Too. Right.
As you've all seen, the situation down here is... strained. If you can, we would really appreciate you.
Mm. Her name is March 7th, that is correct. Well, actually, it's March 7th, but yeah. Open the carriage, I need to view my relics. Go, go, go. What up? Relics. Relic menu. Relic. Offers HP. What am I, McCree? Oh, I got some sick gloves. Flip. W. Alright. Nice! Alright. Sweet. Oh god, the effing red... Chat, I clicked off of all these effing red exclamation marks and now they're all back. Help me. Alright, where's my mission at? Here? Wait. Listen?
Don't come any closer.
Oh, easy.
Huh?
Well, what's that got to...
Is anyone with you injured?
Let me in. Right. Let me in! Let me in! Oh, hey, where do I go? Oh, here. No. Fuck. Wait. There's an area that goes over the top. Or something. Here. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. Alright, boys, run, run, run.
That must be where the clashes are centered.
That person up ahead. Is he
asleep? Oh.
Let's have a look.
You good? Yeah, well, I've been taking a nap. Let's use Blade. Isn't Blade good? Dude, I feel like Blade isn't not that good.
Place like this. Impressive.
Seal is way better than Blade in my opinion. Am I crazy for that? I don't know about endgame he is, but I think Seal's pretty bussin'. Blade's very good. Nah, I dude. I don't know, man. The thing is, like, you all... Okay, Chad, who is the best support character in the game? Seal's insane, yeah. Who is the best? Seal's just okay? No, she's not. No, she's not. Where they take your clothes?
You don't know these guys.
Bronze? No, who's one? Okay. They rob you blind.
Speaking of which,
is Mars?
Is Wildfire?
Wait.
Did they head further in? Is there a fight happening?
Is that Sea Dog?
It seems like Chief Oleg must be up ahead. Hurry up and get back to.
Okay. Thank you for
what?
Getting me on my feet. If I get back soon enough.
Wait.
I don't have time for.
He's been in the game since release? Holy frick. Yo. He's a voice actor. What the frick? Is that actually him or you guys trolling?
That's.
He's. He is this one NPC. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Zila. Thank goodness.
Zila.
I'm fine. Just a couple of sprains.
Her name is Zila? That can't be, no, that... No one corrected me! Her name is Zila, and no one corrected me this whole time!
You've got
no way!
Those vagrants were asking me about the robots.
There's no Z, I know there's no Z, but they pronounced it. Robots, all robots.
Don't you know? The intersection of the Great Mine has been seized by a band of robots.
Freak, man. I thought her name was Seal. Sealy.
Human-only conflicts are so boring.
While we correct you, as your streamer, you can say names however you want. Would you like if I said your name was Aindir?
Does anyone know where the robots come from?
Bro, his name is Aindir.
At first,
is that cool?
Default had occurred in the excavation machines.
What is this robot guy doing?
They came out of nowhere.
What is this robot guy doing? Eh?
Stand us back.
Better than Joe? Joe, man. Maybe someone's playing tricks.
There's no way anyone in the mining team is behind this. Hiring enough, but a whole group?
Oh, mining group. Impossible.
Boss Svarog.
Svarog. So, is that how you say SV? Svarog. That's kind of sick. I'm learning so much about pronunciation. What does this do? What's the dialogue? Svarog, that sounds familiar.
You remember the robots we defeated in the boxing gym?
Oh, the boxing gym!
Oh, Boss Svarog's robots! What's his deal?
I don't know, you tell me.
He's not to be trifled with.
True. Don't trifle
Let's
with me.
Go and find some other people. No problem. Zila.
We'll be careful. Zila! My name is Zila! Oh, we get to fight! Wait, we get to fight stuff!
Machines should obey humans.
Oh, frick. Wait, here? Here, settings? Audio? Music? Put it back up. We get to actually fight stuff! Let's go!
The only thing...
Oh.
Is this elevator broken?
What?
Why isn't it responding?
I don't know.
Why? But...
Okay. Oh, there we go! Yeah! Murder!
Don't mess with me.
Okay, we get to test out our new character. So let me see. Let's just do a normal attack.
Destiny isn't chosen.
Single target or blast? I guess let's try our single target attack out first, right? Okay, that was interesting. Nothing crazy. Let's keep her alive, obviously. Okay, she's 192 HP. She's got no HP. Okay. Alright, here it is. Let's try it out.
What would you like to
here
know?
Here we go. Blast! Here it is!
Again, ill timing manifest.
Oh, defense reduction. Okay. Interesting.
Stay right there. While
okay, interesting, interesting, interesting. Have a level up. I know. She's weak right now. I know. I'm just seeing how she functions.
You can't cut.
Girl power. Frick you.
I'll free you from your chains.
Butterfly effect.
Illusions of the past.
Chat, that's still my favorite ultimate. You can't change my mind, bro.
Fleeing at the first sign of danger.
W.
Huh? What's this?
Did the illusions of the past. Zoom behind. What is that?
What the heck?
I don't know. You tell me.
Beep beep beep. Searching for potential user.
Rose said beep 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 beep. I see Fuzuan. All right. Fuzuan. Fuzuan. Fuzuan.
Hey, it talks. And it knows that we aren't from this
planet. The voices, yeah.
Just seem to be technology.
Whenever, pluggy wuggy.
It even has an international peace corporation.
IPC.
Perhaps it's an antiquity left behind by some past interstellar traveler.
True.
Beep, beep, beep.
Your mom's an antiquity.
Oh, roasted.
Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep. Boom, roasted. Beep, beep, beep.
I am Richard, the home.
No chat. 6 hour stream. Holy frick, we're having doing it, boys. No, chat, it's not me, it's not me. It's not me.
Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
My brainwave scanner module is damaged.
Okay, maybe it is me.
Send me to an inter-astral peace appliances retail store near you.
Beep,
beep.
My na na ma na ma ma na ma. Appliances
retail store to conduct repairs. Na na ma na na.
Whenever, call you Wuggy. What should we...
I'm gonna take him home. I'm gonna scrap metal this frick.
Yes, yes.
Beep, beep,
beep.
Must be nice. Alright, I just cut him off. Alright. Oh, now we go down here. Lift's locked. Out of order. Frick me. Go free this guy up. Frick him up, frick him up, frick him up, frick him up. A hand sack, a hand sack. Oh, frick. My bad. Boom. Okay, we're good. Holy frick. Beep, beep, beep. We had to see your ultimate.
Gotta try hard sometimes.
True.
Check out this awesome
video. Okay. Single target. Slash.
Destiny's course is becoming apparent.
I mean, muzzle blast, right?
You have the worst luck running into me. With me out here, how can we lose?
Level her up. I want to see your ult first. Okay.
Rules are made to be broken.
Big damn. Okay. All right. Finish them. Death to all who oppose me.
End your misery.
Think. Wait, bro, live. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I can get Thanos snapped. Okay. What is this? What? I got John Madden. Oh. Okay. Here it is. We're gonna get the ult now, right? No, we're so close. Hey, give me the ult. Give me the ult. Oh, blast. No. Oh, whatever. It's fine.
I told you I could fight.
Here. Defend that.
Right there. Well,
oh, chat. It's time. It's time. It's time. Here.
Memories are ever changing.
So it hits all of them? Okay, what does it do?
Beneath the silent waters lies an endless abyss.
Whenever call you Woggy.
Is Woggy Woggy or Porgy Woggy? Philly Derp.
Yo! Wait, that might be better than Zeus. Holy frig. Wait, holy frick. That was actually sick. Okay, chat, I mean, we gotta level her up, right? Fine, oh my god. I'm kidding.
Hey, yo, chat. I didn't know Layla was in this game.
True. Oh. Wait.
The I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm in trouble. Butterfly effect. Frick him up. Yeah, I'll put a white cone on her. I'll put a white cone on her, yeah.
Let me end.
Effing dead.
My turn. Watch this.
Nice.
This is our chance.
Pink. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Let's go! Illusions of the past. So let me come over here. So we have our I guess you look at characters, right? Level up. Auto add. Wop. Level 20. Hey! Alright, Light Cone. So we got hers, right? Or nah? What is this? Path of Neo. Wait, which Light Cone am I equipping though? Eh? Oh, frick. Do you guys know which one? Use sound pose? I think. The sound pose even. Here? Is it? Okay, I put it on. Yep. Okay, good. Bills? Alright. Okay, she's strong now. Let's try it. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Let's try it again.
Okay. Hey, what's that commotion?
What's the little commotion?
Cowards and bullies.
Oh, frick.
I don't remember you guys acting this tough around Svarog's minions. Did your parents never teach you what a backbone was? We ain't stupid.
It's tech. Can someone tell me? Lives against the robots? Why all of the NPCs in this game have no butts? But all of the main characters in this game are like around with an effing bucket. You know what I'm saying? Is laboring here. Like, look at this bro. He's actually like a plank. If you want a butt in this world, chat, you gotta be expensive and powerful. Alright, Antonio. Uh-oh. I'll help you. Worry not.
Ready to attack. Those miners are unarmed.
That's a quote from EDP.
You shameless scoundrels.
Okay, I can't make that joke. Ignore that. Don't clip that. Okay, leave it to me.
No need to play the hero. I'm going to.
Uh-huh.
I can't let these thugs get away with.
Yep. All right, okay. Here it is. Here it is. I, sorry, no, chat, I was, I didn't mean it. Okay, let's trick him up. Okay, chat, let's see how strong she is now. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. We gotta defend her, because she's like, low level. Oh, she's high level now, never mind. Oh, whatever. Okay. Alright, let me go back to 2x. Here. Let me do this.
Rules are made to be broken.
Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Ooh. Nice, 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 nice. Oh.
Try that again.
He vertically struck me.
Destiny isn't
true. Have fun running into me.
Oh, what was this sound? Okay, no, that's legit.
Sila, thank goodness you came. We were nearly,
no problem.
Oleg?
Seems like the court.
Go, 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 go.
Svarog, nobody knows.
Nice, 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 nice,
nice, nice, nice, nice,
nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice,
nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice, nice,
investigate.
It's complete. Easier.
Why is there a minecart parked here?
Beep beep beep.
Beep beep beep.
You need to find something. Findy can help.
Beep beep beep.
You jumped out on your own, little fella.
Beep beep beep.
Come on.
Beep beep beep.
Where's mine?
Beep beep
beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep. Oh! She's effing dead. Oh frick. My bad. Huh. She beeped her last boop.
Beep, beep, beep. Interastral peace appliances. Your most trustworthy companion.
So... Yo.
Beep, beep, beep. Based on your search history, I recommend that...
Stop reading my search history.
Microwave. Press skip to cancel personalized ads.
Huh?
Beep, beep, beep. Finding will create a calendar reminder for when.
What am I doing? Search for the minecart parts to help with the home objective. Find her. Wait. What am I doing?
Beep, beep,
what am I doing?
As stated in the terms of service, my
search result accuracy and reliability are not guaranteed. For more information, please call beep beep beep. As stated in the terms of service, my search result accuracy and reliability are not guaranteed.
What is going on?
For more information, please call beep beep beep. Interastral pieces.
What am I doing? What am I doing? All I know is beeping and booping. What is going on?
Beep beep beep. As stated in the terms of service, my search.
Should I be like looking for something?
Reliability are not guaranteed.
For more
information, please call beep beep beep. Findy will create a calendar.
Am I stupid?
You want to visit an interastral piece of science store.
His appointment thing is. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Better. Alright.
Based on your search history, I recommend the humanoid beep beep beep. Potential target object detected. The current search.
Got it. Okay, we got it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, that was cool. Okay, 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 okay. Okay.
Is that how convenient? Beep beep.
Well.
Beep beep
beep. Beep.
Beep beep beep. Beep, 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 beep. Chad, who would win? Pippa Pipkin or this guy? Minecraft Finn? Nice. Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
What a crazy conclusion.
My search result accuracy and reliability.
But what does red mean?
For more information, please call in. Beep, beep, beep. Potential target object detected. The current sir.
Okay, 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 okay. Grab that junk.
You were a beep, beep. Beep
beep beep beep beep, beep.
Well, are you gonna all do right. It yourself?
Yes.
Why wouldn't I?
So now we go back to the minecart, right? And we fix this junk up.
Watch.
Beep 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 beep. Nice, we fixed the minecart. Can we drive down the minecart?
Mission accomplished. The cart is.
Oh.
The robots will have seized the road ahead by now. We should go.
Die.
Stop. Oh. There's a big evil
that model. Don't be afraid.
Are we killing this guy? Why is bro tweaking? Okay, I guess I'll bite him. Beep, beep, beep. Alright, chat, let's see how much. Yo, chill. How, let's see how much more damage this junk does now.
Beneath the water lies an endless abyss.
Great.
Okay, that was not
I'll
what I was.
From your chains.
That's not what you want to see. That's.
Illusions of the past.
Okay, that was bad chat. Am I stupid or did I do something wrong or like what?
Who's next?
Did I do something? No relic? Yes, I did something wrong. What did I do wrong?
My turn.
Beep beep beep. Oh, what?
Let's make it quick.
It's a damage over time. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I see. I see. I see. Ow, frick. I'm getting chainsaw massacred. Holy frick. Beep, beep, beep.
Destiny isn't chosen.
Can I just keep stacking this debuff on him? I can. He's got three debuffs now. Okay. Gotta heal her. Alright. Shield it up, shield it up, shield it up. Come on. Bink. Wait, it actually is doing crazy damage. It actually is.
What?
The damage over time is becoming quite powerful. I see.
What a headache.
So basically, I want to make sure that she can always use her blast to stack up as high as possible, I guess, is the play. Nice!
Let's make it quick.
Frick, I didn't mean to do that. Beep, beep, beep!
You can't run.
This guy does so much damage, he's gonna kill my main character.
Don't mess with me. Who's next?
Illusions of the past!
Try that again.
Illusions of the past!
Disappear among the sea of birds. Illusions of the past!
Beep, beep, beep! Beep!
Ill tidings manifest.
My turn!
Finish him!
Beneath the water lies an endless
abyss.
So you are afraid.
Finish him. Fatality. Beep beep beep! Alright. Holy frick, chat, we freaked the kicked the frick out of that guy. Alright, chat, listen up! I believe I am too tired to continue. So snackers, this is where we will leave it. I will say thank you to Honkai for sponsoring. I really appreciate it. It was fun. I always like playing the game. Chat! Thank you guys so much for supporting the stream today. Here's the situation. Today is Wednesday, right? I hope you guys had fun with the stream today. On Friday, we are going to be hanging out with Camila. And chat, you know what the stream is? We're going to beep, beep, beep. We're going to have shock collars on. And you guys can shock us whenever you want. I think that's basically the stream. So please go mercifully on me. Don't make me rage. Don't make me cry. Whatever the frick. But yeah, chat, I hope you guys had a great night. Dude, today's stream was really fun. I'm not gonna lie. Definitely one of the most fun streams for me in recent, you know, like the past month or whatever. So yeah, Pip is really fun to hang out with. And, you know, I hope you guys have an amazing night. So I'll see you guys on Monday or on Friday, all right? Okay. Chat, can I get one more beep, beep, beep? Real quick, by the way. Here, let me scroll down. Beep, beep, beep. Where are we at? Here. Chat, if you guys want to, please feel free to join the Discord. It's in the stream description right here, okay, boys? I put on a stream and they get notified when I stream. It's like a really good community. I love chatting there every day. All right, please hop in there. Also, if you were interested in clipping the stream and you were considering, like, making some money on the side, we literally have a Discord where you get paid to clip the stream. So, it's right underneath the normal community Discord. So, if you guys want to, there's a link down here from now on, here on and henceforth. Beep, beep, beep! And then also, you can click on Honkai Star Rail if you want to. But yeah, chat, thank you guys so much for having fun and hanging out today. I appreciate you guys. I'm gonna go. It's been 6 hours. I'll see you guys on Friday. All right. Pushing. Have a good night. Let's read Onigiri. Achah. Well, bam. All right. Have fun with her. Have an amazing evening. I will see you guys all very, very soon on Friday. Bye. Peace out. Mwah. Also, happy birthday to that one guy. He just said it was his birthday. Thank you guys for all the gifted subs today, too. Alright, bye!